Hey folks, welcome back to my channel. So I've been told this is some interesting fruit. I can't wait to try it because it looks so weird in the store and people be trying to sell it on Instagram. But I think it'll be better if I actually try it myself instead of depending on someone else's taste. So here we go. It's good. Can't believe I've been missing out all these years. This is really good. It has like a weird, it's a sweet taste. Really good. And this kind of look like beef jerky. Sweet on the tongue. Kind of slippery like fruit roll-up. Looks like I'll be buying more of this. Once again, this is the dragon fruit. And I actually bought this one from Target. That's by nature to go. Says no flavors added, no colors added. Just good old dragon fruit. Hey. Try it yourself. Don't ever go on someone else's opinion. Because whatever else someone else likes may not be the same thing that you like. Have a good day. Happy New Year's for new inspirations.